warm welcome. Our love for our nation is worth it. Our love for our fellow people is endless. All we desire for our country is happiness. Let us be responsible and be proud of our nation. I request our chief guest, Ms. D. Gayatri of Personal Reception, to pass the national flag.
Flag salute. Order.
We do not need masks to change the world. We carry the power of imagination inside ourselves already. We have a student from 9th standard and 4th standard among us today to tell us more about Republic Day.
Government officials, the Prime Minister and the Chief Minister of the state passed the National Flag.
Jallianwala Bagh massacre, also known as Amritsar massacre, took place on 13 April 1990. Undoubtedly, this incident is one of the darkest moments in the entire British colonial rule in India. Jallianwala Bagh is a public garden in Amritsar city of Punjab. More than thousands of Sikhs gathered here to celebrate Baisakhi festival.
Our freedom fighters were arrested by the British people and were kept in a secret place. There were violence everywhere and thus British had restricted celebrations, meetings and other mass gatherings. Our Indians have planned to gather in Jallianwala Bagh on 13 April to protest peacefully against the arrest of their leaders.
Place Jallianwala Bagh, Scene 1, People Protest Against British.
Dear countrymen, you are well aware of the fact that British is now making us mistake all the ways, especially this law letter, is to make us stop our protest against them. We must not remain silent.
Yes, we must not remain silent. I assure you. We fight together with all our strength, non-military. We are sure to win. British people are completely exploiting our country and our strength. We are not going to obey them anymore.
What is it about?
About 2000 unarmed Indian protesters have been gathered at an open park in Amritsar. They have been protesting against the road attack.
I see.
Scene 3.
Dyer enters along with his troops. He orders to his troops to surround the park. Protesters do not have any idea what is going to happen.
You fool Indians, stop doing this. You'll never get independence. You'll get bullets on your chest.
Sir, shall we give a warning to them?
Never mind. Fire!
The order would not be stopped till the ammunition get exhausted. The firing continued for 10 minutes but killed 1,000 with 1,500 injured.
The press and screamed. The helplessness still haunts, their sacrifices still haunt, salute to the martyrs of Jallianwala Bagh.
The boy named Uttam Singh witnessed this event and after 12 years, he killed General Dyer. That was a revenge. Thank you, Jai Hind.
Thank you, friends, for presenting the memory of martyrs. To watch the dance, to hear our speech. Dancing is a feat, is one thing, but dancing is not another. Let us change the dance moment of vedasya quality of nationality.
and privileged about the responsibility shouldered upon me, that is being the chief guest and hoisting our national flag. First of all, I wish everyone a very happy Republic Day. The sacrifices made by our leaders are indisputable. We are enjoying all the rights and freedoms because of their struggles and sufferings. Let us salute them and follow their footprints. I, from the bottom of my heart, thank our honorable correspondent here and respected senior principal ma'am for giving me this chance. The guidance and encouragement given by them during my schooling will lead me to the path of success for decades. Today, I want to share about the perspective of living a precious life. Exist in any situation, but a positive vision is needed to discover it. We come across many inspiration, motivation, and choices to choose a path. Thus, life challenges are inevitable. We have to prepare mentally to cope with the different circumstances. When life gets harder, challenge yourself to be stronger. Ups and downs may come, but the will to win should stand first. In today's competitive world, every step of us is important because life is like a chess game. A deep concentration and a smart move is needed always. So be strong, courageous, and put forth your effort to reach your goal. Life is a dream, realize it, and life is a game, just play it. At this juncture, I would like to thank our beloved principal ma'am, with whose pillar of support I am able to achieve this excellence. I also thank my dear teachers who strengthen my strengths and weaknesses to make me shine like a star. I thank my dear friends who are extremely glad to see me here. And also I thank the school management for giving me this golden chance. Once again, I wish you all a very happy Republic Day. Thank you. Jai Hind.
Thank you, sister, for
your
motivating speech. Saying thank you is good manners. It is good speciality. Let us be grateful to the people who make us happy. Vote of thanks by Pratiksha and Mukitisha.
Honorable correspondent sir, our beloved senior principal ma'am, our respected principal ma'am, and our most valued invited guest, ladies and gentlemen, it's my privilege to propose a vote of thanks on this occasion. I first of all thank the chief guest of the day, Miss D. Gayatri of 12th A, for being with us on this great event. Thank you, sister. I would like to express my sincere thanks to our correspondent sir, Mr. N. Ramachandran, and our senior principal ma'am, Mrs. Seema Ramachandran, for providing continuous opportunities and encouragement. Thank you, sir and ma'am. I also extend my thanks to the parents for their support and cooperation. Thank you, parents.
And events like this cannot happen overnight. The wheels start rolling.
Stand at 9th to sing school song followed by national anthem.